Hi guys, my name is Gabriella and welcome back to another video. This video I'll show you guys how to get this Harley Quinn makeup look, so let's get into it. So I'm gonna use my white face paint for snazaroo. I'm gonna dip my brush into the water. And I'm going to make sure this face paint is nice and creamy. And I'm going to apply one layer onto my face. I'm excited to go underneath the eyes as well. Make sure you go down by your size of your face. Okay, add a little bit on my forehead. I'm not going to cover my eyes because I can add eyeshadow onto my eyes. So you go above your forehead, like down past your eyebrow, and then go up past your nose. Okay, so you have your face nicely covered with white face paint. Time for eyeshadow. So I can do two colors. And I can use my MORPHE X palette. And I can select a red color on my white side of my eye. So I take this rapid popping red, and then I'm just gonna put it first on this side of my face. The red eyeshadow, and you can also apply it on your brow bone as well. Now time for the blue. I'm going to select a blue color from the MORPHE palette. I'm going to take up this darker blue and pack it onto my lid. Alright, that is the eyeshadow process. And now I can add a little bit of mascara. I'm using the Great Lashes mascara from Maybelline. And apply one coat on top of your lash line. And that is the eyes. Now time for the lips. I can use a red color lipstick from Color Institute. And I'm going to put it on my lips. And that's all for today's video. I hope you like it. Please like and subscribe for any videos. Let me know in the comment section below. I love you guys. See you in the next video. And peace out.